Live, local, link breaking. This is Channel 11 News. News coverage you can count on.
Welcome back. 3 weeks ago, an explosion left this Moon neighborhood looking more like a war zone.
Today, when we went back, it really didn't look a whole lot different than it did on October 12th. But neighbors' feelings may have changed after hearing that someone made this blast
happen. That's right, Peggy. Yesterday, we brought you the breaking story that a homeowner was charged. And today, our news reporter, Tamika Arnes, got the new details from the neighbors out there. Tamika.
When you're standing here up close and personal, it is hard to believe that anyone could have survived this devastation. Take a look. Police say that underneath this rubble, this wreckage, is a story of sorrow, sadness, and a soured relationship. Neighbors say they knew the man who lived here was having troubles, but they never expected anything like this.
From a hospital bed in tears, fire investigators say 47-year-old Sean Landa confessed to blowing up his house on Charleston Heights Road and damaging 9 others in a failed attempt to end his own life. Said he got the idea after watching a documentary about the deadly Hindenburg explosion.
I'm just glad that they got to the bottom of it and maybe we'll get back to normal.
But life for Nancy McArdle's neighbor had not been normal or happy for some time. So on the evening of October 12th, he told police he uncapped the gas line in the basement, then turned on a valve and went to sleep. About 3 hours later, he says he woke up, grabbed a cigarette and a lighter, and that's when the house blew up.
You can imagine being depressed. Your wife's gone, your kids are gone, but to do something like this, it's pretty desperate.
Restoration crews have been busy trying to rebuild what was destroyed here 3 weeks ago. Though McArdle's home of the past 43 years is in need of some major repairs, she told me she's forgiven the man accused of turning this once picture-perfect neighborhood upside down.
Everybody that was affected by it, you know, in one way or the other, will get over it. He's the one that will carry those scars for a long time.
All right, we're back here live now. Landa is facing more than 24 charges of arson and risking a catastrophe. We did make attempts to contact his family earlier today with no luck. Reporting live, I'm Tamika Arnes, Channel 11 News.